completely mind-blowing. Ever since I got on it and played the piano with all five of my fingers individually, it was completely mind-blowing, just unheard of.
Ultrasound can actually sense the direction of the movement of the muscle and therefore can get much more subtle information from the muscle that relates to the finger-by-finger control. We can do machine learning to detect all of these patterns and be able to predict what is the finger that the amputee is trying to move.
This is crazy. Oh. No, no.